This morning we are coming to you from Tamaresquia Town Hall, where the Office of the Governor has organized an information sharing session on the fishing rights. The community of Erongo have gathered in number to find out more about fishing rights and how to register on this fishing right. So let's talk to some people. Let's find out why are they here this morning.
Can I go also there?
Changing the gazette, and it's very inclusive. The marginalized communities are inclusive. They even have an idea of spreading the word through all the regions. So the more like them to diversify from different regions, say Kaprivi, Kavango, and so on. And in terms of the protection, because in the past, People, companies have been in the system, companies have been robbed, and the ministry actually came up with the idea to compel people to apply with PTY Limited, which is companies which operate in legal frame. Like people are given, there is rules, shareholders rules, rules articulated between the joint venture. Joint venture, say for instance, should the applicant company consult or approach a certain company to go into joint venture with them? There would be an article or in-house kind of rules or binding agreements to as how business will be done and what percentage of the profit and so on will be given to the applicant company.
You mentioned a lot actually, but it was also my first session to attend. So for me, what I've seen is that since the fishing rights will be open to the whole public, everyone can benefit from it also as a public. Because in the past, usually it was only to be a certain amount of, only the rich who were benefiting from it, who were exposed to the fishing rights, to the information. So information has been made public, so every one of us can start benefiting as a whole.